Hey, welcome back to Mega Man 64. You might notice, I don't know if you will or not, but the life gauge is a little bit bigger. I went all the way back to the south side of this place, got a bigger life bar, because I fucking need it. Mission start. So I just need to kill these things. Would you fuck off? Alright, dickheads. Dropping bombs on me is still not fair.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you see this?
Yeah, the fucking thing's on fire already. God damn it. I have to kill the things that are on the ground attacking shit. That's frustrating. Ow, motherfucker. Ha. I don't know why I did that. I just decided that I wanted to blow that motherfucker to bits. Would you fucking die already? You big blue piece of shit. Thank you. Asshole. That red motherfucker is running away from me, and that is definitely an issue. Gotta figure out if these things are infinite or not. Yeah, it's bad. City Hall is clear at the moment. There we go. Come on. Come on, asshole. You gotta stop dropping these fuckers off at some point and actually fight me. You're just attacking barriers. You ain't even doing nothing useful. If nothing else, I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of zenny out of this. Keep picking this shit up off the ground. Gotcha, asshole. As both of you did. Give me that health before I have to face the whatever it was. There's the asshole. I think I figured out a strategy for this guy. He basically does everything trying to go like right at you. So if you just run underneath him, he did. Well, this time I think I can probably beat him. Oh shit. Gotcha, asshole. Yeah, he was real easy that time. Just running underneath him constantly. Oh, you. Go the hell away.
Mission complete.
Yes, it is. Thank goodness. What's up, Roll? Finally show up.
You did it, Mega Man.
I sure did this time. He should be in there. I mean, it's not like he went anywhere. He couldn't have. And they're perfectly fine. See that? Everything's all right.
Sir, I'm as healthy as I ever was.
Yeah, well, the whole building was on fire, so I'm going to say that you were never very healthy in the first place, if that's the case.
So they must be going after the treasure directly.
Why would they get the key in the first place if they could just dig that far?
Even if they are criminals, you've got to admire their persistence.
Yeah, well, admiring persistence is something that a lot of people are doing nowadays.
Inspector, I want you to arrest them immediately.
Yes, ma'am.
Arrest the pirates? You couldn't do that before. What makes you think you can do it now? Seems incredibly stupid.
Look, Mega Man.
You got the bus up and running?
The car the junk shop owner gave us.
Yep. So we got a bus to ride around in.
Time to help you before.
Good.
Be careful, Mega Man.
Kid with a gun for an arm is going to go and help the cops, because the cops don't seem to be capable of arresting anybody.
Bring them back to me. I'll get them fixed up and attach
you have a fucking van. You drive faster than I run. I don't want you to go with me, but I'd rather drive the van. Just let me drive the fucking thing. That would work out really well for everybody, I think. Oh my god, the cop hit me! You asshole! Can't shoot him. Son of a bitch fucking ran me over!
Officer?
So you drove cop cars straight up to a fucking tank. That was your strategy to arrest these guys? God, what is wrong with the police department on Cadillac's Island? Oh man, they got fucking towers. That seems incredibly unfair that they have fucking turrets. I can go in this building even if I'm in the middle of a fight. I don't know why I would ever come into this building. There's nothing fucking... can hear. What the hell is this thing? Trash can? It's a garbage pail. And it's empty. Well, it's good to know that if I find a garbage can, I can look inside. That's immersion right there. Oh, you guys are hiding out in here, huh? How's it going? We gotta do something, but what can we do? Well, I'm gonna go and kill them all, I guess. That's what's gotta happen. Looks like that's the cave they want me to go into there, I guess. I'm just gonna run past you fuckers. Oh, not a cave. It's a tunnel. Fuck you guys, I don't need money this bad. What's in here? Is this the ruins? Sure looks like the ruins the last time I went into some. Got a couple of chests around here. It's a trapped box. Well, fuck. It's a good thing I was off to the side then, huh? Ooh, but it had health and Zenny in it. I'm alright with boxes like that. Maybe I'll just stand off to the side of all of them that I open, huh? I like being able to see through the walls. Always something I enjoyed. These old games kinda broken. They don't mind you looking through the walls at stuff. Well, they probably do, but they couldn't really stop you, could they? You can open the box from the side. Got the cannon kit. Cannon kit. That's the kind of thing I gotta go and talk to Roel about, isn't it? It's a whole kit. I'm gonna have to go and tell her, hey, I found a thing. I don't know where the hell she is, because she said come back and talk to her. I can't exactly come back to town and talk to you when I'm in the middle of a fucking ruin. Oh. Hey, monkey. How's it going? Looks like the pirates are digging a big hole or something on the other side of this passage. Be careful. Well, you know what? I'm gonna recharge my energy. And I'm gonna fucking save. I think that this is one of those big threats that needs to be handled next time. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I hope you come back for the next episode. I'll see y'all later. Bye.